As we approach the Thanksgiving holiday, gas prices are falling here in southern New England. According to the latest numbers from AAA, prices in Rhode Island are down 8 cents to $3.76 a gallon. That's still 22 cents higher than last month. In Massachusetts, prices are down 4 cents to $3.81 a gallon. Both are slightly higher than the national average, which sits at $3.66 a gallon.